Hi, I'm Nima.
And I'm Josie.
We're here to encourage you to talk to your families about the census, because the census is about so much more than most of us realize.
$675 billion in federal funding will be distributed using the census. For every person not counted, it is estimated that we will lose $2,000 a year for the next 10 years until the next census count in 2030.
The census is really important, safe, and super easy.
The U.S. Census is a count of every person in the United States, and it's used to determine funding and political representation in Congress.
The U.S. Census is mandated by the Constitution. Everyone is counted, adults and babies, citizens and non-citizens.
The census is important because it determines funding that supports our families and communities.
Things like helping Santa Cruz County recover from COVID, recession, and fires. Healthcare, education, housing, and emergency services.
It is also important for political representation. It determines the number of seats we have in Congress, and it determines redistricting.
It's completely safe. Census information is protected by the law, and it cannot be used by law enforcement. There are no exceptions.
And it's easy to do. There are three different ways to complete it. One way is you can go online to my2020census.gov and use the code that you received from the Census Bureau in the mail. If you don't have your unique code, click I don't have a code.
You can also call toll-free at 844-330-2020.
Or fill out the paper form you received in the mail.
So please, encourage your parents to fill out the 2020 Census questionnaire today. It only takes about 10 minutes to complete and it makes a huge difference.
The last day to submit it is Monday, October 5th. So tell them to fill it out tonight. Thank you.